started walking in June, leaving Massachusetts, heading across the country barefoot.
Tomorrow, he arrives in Albuquerque on Action 7 News. More in the morning, why he's doing it.
And about 12% of New Mexico babies are born premature. Tomorrow, who's at risk?